morning. Welcome to the premiere edition of Where the Carp and the River Rat Play. We're going to call that little blurb from the other day pilot, because that's what it was, pilot episode, I guess. We're here on the Thomas Creek side of the marsh. It's pretty active looking water. case you can't tell by all that splashing, the carp are all up in the shallows here. Thank you. think what I'm going to try to do, since marsh is
so active today,
that's carp playing up in the shallows there. One's playing on my line too, so I'm gonna have to semi pay attention to that, I guess. Here comes Mr. Beaver. Oh, he's got a tunnel over there. Well, if your eyes were good, you watched him come up. I'm gonna tilt down, try to get a little more water, if that's possible. Mr. Beaver. We're gonna have to come up with a theme song too. I'm kind of torn between writing one, which is what I really should do. But I might have to pay a little tribute to John Sebastian, and every once in a while we might use the old fishing blues, because you know, we would go fishing all the time. You can come fishing too. You bet your wife. Where's that? I was actually sitting here one night some years back when the general grabbed my brand new pole, yanked it out of my hands, and sailed about 30 feet out there before it actually hit the water. Oh goodness. What a funny feeling there's a fish on this pole. Look at that there. That's a beautiful thing. Well, it would have been. Well, didn't bother to bring a net or anything. If I catch anything real big, I'm probably going to lose it. There you go. There's a, I don't know, 2 or 3 pounder. Aren't we so brave? Welcome back to where the carp and the river rat play. It's a little later in the day. There we go. Bait. There's a clear bag. Other than that, I think we're good. Thank you. wasn't it?
For a nature video, this really couldn't have turned out any better.
Soon solve that one.
Thank you.
these on. basic carp right there.
more time. Here's a little denizen of the marsh. That's a baby bullhead right there. Kind of cutie, huh? Anyway.
Thank you.